kawan-kawan, kita telah mendarat lapangan terbang antarabangsa Pulau Pinang. Suka cita dimaklumkan, kita telah pun mendarat 20 minit lebih awal daripada yang dijadualkan. Bagi tujuan keselamatan, anda diminta untuk terus duduk dan penggunaan telefon bimbing tidak dibenarkan sehingga tanda isyarat pasangkan tali kena dipadamkan. Berhati-hati ketika membuka ruang penyimpanan di atas. Sebagai peringatan, sila periksa saku tempat duduk serta ruang penyimpanan di atas. Pastikan semua barangan anda seperti dompet, pasport atau alat elektronik ada bersama anda sebelum meninggalkan pesawat. Jika anda memerlukan seorang perkhidmatan semasa ketibaan, sila berhubung dengan kaki tangan kami. Kami gembira bersama anda sepanjang penerbangan ini dan berharap kita akan jumpa lagi. Bagi pihak Air Asia, Captain Sean dibantuli pembantu juru terbang tersana serta seluruh warga kapal yang bertugas ingin mengucapkan terima kasih kerana memilih penerbangan Air Asia ke destinasi anda dan salam hormat. Ladies and gentlemen, we have landed at Penang International Airport. We are pleased to inform you that we have landed approximately 20 minutes ahead of scheduled time. For your safety, please remain seated and usage of mobile phone is not allowed until the seatbelt sign is switched off. To be careful when opening the weight compartment, as a reminder, please check your seat pockets and the weight compartments. Kindly ensure that all your personal and valuable belongings, such as wallet, passport or electronic devices are with you before leaving the aircraft. It was a pleasure having you on board and we look forward to serving you again soon. On behalf of Air Asia, Captain Sean, assisted by First Officer Prasanna and the rest of the cabin crew members, cabin crew Haruki, cabin crew Aldrina, cabin crew Amalina and myself Sharubin. I would like to say thank you for choosing Air Asia your destination and have a pleasant Wednesday.